Lord, why do I do these things to myself? I should be doing my homework, trying to find a job, get a girlfriend, and yet here I am on a Tuesday afternoon, fucking about to rage my ass off in Smash Online. What's going on, everybody? How you all doing today? It is your main man, JPLX24, and today, well, we're just going to be playing some Smash Online, and for how long? Until I decide, you know what? I want to kill myself. So, let's get started. Who's excited? I hope you all had an amazing weekend. I apologize for not streaming on Saturday. I had company over and kind of overstayed their welcome. But you know what? It's fine. I was going to stream later in the day, but for Sushi Saturdays, but Sushi had gotten drunk, so she could not participate. And I'm just like, well, if Sushi's not going to make it, I might as well just not stream. Fuck it. I don't mind taking a day off every now and then. Y'all know how I can be sometimes. The last time I've been inconsistent. Name the last time I was. Name the last time I streamed all 4 days consistently for three weeks straight. Chat, 3 weeks straight. Name the last time I've done that. Exactly. So yeah, nobody's perfect. Not even me. I'm far from it. Okay, do I immediately jump straight online or do I wanna like try and practice like bullying some CPUs real quick? Let's try bullying some CPUs real quick. Get myself a little bit warmed up. I'm gonna turn the volume up just a little bit. Adivama. Meeny beeny doo. Y'all remember when I did a YouTube poop on this song? Also, I should also mention that I'm kind of a little bit under the weather. I've been sick for like the past 2 days. So if you hear me sniffling and coughing a lot, that's the reason why. I think it's because of the change in weather, because like, in the daytime it gets really hot, but at the nighttime it gets really cold, and sometimes I forget to close my window. And because of that, and not only that, but I also have the fan on me, so a bunch of cold air is just streaming down my face when I'm sleeping. And that's why I get, why I got sick. All right, well, I'm waiting for like the ad break to finish playing. It says it's got like 40 more seconds. I can wait a little bit till then. So chat, how you all doing today? Y'all doing good? I myself am doing all right. I was really late to class today because I overslept and I couldn't find parking anywhere, so that was very annoying. But you know what? We went to class, I dissected a pig, I got to see its insides, I ate its heart. Yes, I ate the heart of the pig. And now here we are. Now I'm just sitting in my room, contemplating if I should do a little bit of my math homework and study for my test that's coming up on Thursday. I really should study, but I don't know. Me and studying don't really go hand in hand. I don't know if I could drill all the information. Well, the teacher said she is gonna lecture us. I don't know if she's gonna lecture us like on the test review or stuff that or stuff that we've already covered, but we'll see. We'll see. Okay, enough stalling. Let's play the fucking game! I don't know why I've been so addicted to fucking Meta Knight. Maybe I should just become a Meta Knight main.
Ha!
I did not mean to do that! Whew, almost killed myself there. I meant to press the A button, but I pressed the B button by accident. Whoa! I knew he was gonna roll in. There we go. Smash I've been playing, I've been thinking about going to a local. I'm gonna get my ass handed to me, but hey, could be a way to make more friends. But first I need to fucking... up here not hitting. Probably too far away, that's why. Pretty sure the ladder combo only works on fastballers. I don't know why I thought I could challenge that. Oh, that would have been so good. Wrong way, Mennonite. And GG. Not dead yet? This will kill him though. No, it won't. This will though. No! Okay, this will kill him. There we go. Hut! Fucking middle night. Damn, 0 subscribers? Aw. Sorry, I'll stop.
Start the battle!
I'll play Mennonite. Actually, no, I'll play Daisy. Or as I like to call her, Daisy! And of course, against a Banjoed.
3, 2, 1,
go! Reflecting the tech roll in. I don't know why. off my stage. Ouchie, ouch. Oh, you motherfucker. There we go. Why is that Nair so strong? I'm getting my ass handed to me. Oh my god! He styled on me! Fuck out of here. Oh my god. Okay, well, I got cooked. This is just supposed to show you why I don't play DayZ. Okay, I think I'm warmed up now. Alright, here we go.
Elite Smash!
It could start with Cloud, fuck it. Whoa. All right, here we go. Hopefully this first message isn't like just, never mind. Okay, Ganondorf, not a good sign.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, a lot of lag. Oh shit! Nice! I did not expect to get that. How did that hit me? He loves the down smash. I knew he was gonna do that shit! Oh. I got significantly better. Why did I roll in? Holy shit. Oh, what?! Eh, it's fine. Oh, there goes a lag. There we go, I called it! Whew! Nice! I had a feeling he was gonna, you know, downbeat me. Can't break the habits. Whew, that was close. I was getting a little nervous there, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot they changed it for his old skin. Yeah, I'm like, what? Version 5? Like, what the hell is this move? Okay, we got Crisis, and I ain't talking about the city.
Three, 2, 1, go!
Okay, lag's not too bad. I'm alive. Well, I did hit him. He's got a spam pull back, I bet. Nice, good catch. Oh! He's gonna back at me, isn't he? Good thing I had the read. Got a not being shield so much. Ooh, almost had it. I KNEW HE WAS GONNA FUCKING get up and shield! Okay, we got the 2 frame, but it wasn't the spike. I love doing that to people! Totally not unintentional, by the way. Woo! Footstool. Damn, that was like no end like there. Okay, nice mix. Ah, I thought he was gonna counter. Forward throw. Ooh, up throw, okay. Got him! Whew! Got that shit, boys! Okay, we're getting decent opponents. Not any characters who, like, make me want to rip my hair out. Okay. Okay, and he runs the set. Thank God, he runs the 2 out of 3. No one and duns. Adapt.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh shit. Oh, I didn't have my jump. Lag a little bit. There we go. I finally got it. Got me there. Nice. What the fuck is going? Okay. I jumped. Hello? Ah, just barely rolled out of that. Okay, yeah, that backdoor was killing me. I 157? Yeah. mix-up. There we go! Caught the shield drop! Nice! Side B. Oh! What a tech! Ooh. Damn it! Back throw? Oh, no, forward throw. No, I meant that! Too obvious. Ooh. Nice! Oh! I'm alive! Well... I tried. I tried! Damn, I was surviving for... I just couldn't, It's hard when you're in disadvantage state. When Palutena's, like, on top, when Palutena's just, like, running up on you... It's rough. Okay, tiebreaker game, we got this. I think I know what I gotta do. Three, hopefully the lag is on my side and I don't miss input, but... Go! What do you mean to do that? I didn't take my jump. No way that lasted for that long. And I relate to it, of course. I'm alive. Back air, so strong. Oh, what is this lag? Hold up. Thought he was gonna run up on me. Oh, I knew he was gonna do it! There we go. I'm like, how do I punish that? I Fuck it, we take those. Good reset, good reset. It has like no lag. Would save me.
No, hide from the light.
Well, he got it. Oh well.
Elite Smash.
Okay. Let's try. Oh god, why is Snake so low? That shit is crazy. Shit's getting sweaty, bro. Going up against a little Mac?
Three,
no big deal.
Two, one, go!
Ooh, why'd I roll into that? That's it? Oh, I forgot he could be reversed that. Oopsies. Ah, didn't even make it anyway. Lag. Oh, he's dead. I just couldn't kill him. Why am I not surprised that he left after that? Oh, he probably didn't realize that. He probably thought he was still gonna make it to the ledge. I've always wanted to hit that in a real match. Ooh, nice. Nice mix-up. I gotta fucking... What? I hit him with the stun shit! Why didn't it come out? I keep forgetting that move is a thing. The down air. I gotta start using the down air more often. But it's such a shit move. Like, who would use down air in neutral? Unless maybe like trying to two frame somebody. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh, I thought he was gonna roll in. You know how sick that mix-up would have been? Oh, he tried to get me with the sneaky shit. That shit you can do with Link where you can like throw someone off the edge. Even with terrible DI, I survived that. If I timed this shit correctly, I would have had him. Oh shit! I'm just like, what if?
Kazuya Mishima wins.
Are we looking in the same direction? No, we're not. I didn't mean to click yes. Okay, fun. How we go? Let's go, Diddy. We love Diddy, right, chat? You saw that catch, though? A Wigglytuff? Man, this is about to be annoying as hell.
3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you. Yeah, that dash attack is strong. What's the point of, like, fucking having banana? Jigglypuff just stays in the air, like, most of the time. Oh my god, that killed me? There we go. Y'all like pickles? I hate pickles. And of course he left. I was like, yo, let me try again. Let me see if I can, like... Oh, that's wild. Okay. Fuck Steve.
3, 2, 1, go!
And it still killed me, of course. Yeah, that worked. I didn't think it would.
Huh?
Nice. Damn, that up smash is fast. Yeah, I knew he was looking for that up smash sooner or later. I should have waited a little bit longer for the back air.
Fox wins.
Oh damn, I got out of Elite Smash because of that? Whack.
Solo battle.
Oh Jesus Christ. Oh, it's the same guy, just a different character. Okay. Round two, let's go. I should have just fell forward. Yeah. Oh, I meant to up. That's unfortunate, bro. Up tilt. I press down B. Whatever, bro. I press down B, but I guess it just didn't want to come out. Hot. It's cold. This heat is ridiculous.
Yeah.
He is fishing hard for that grab. Oh, there we go. He got it. Okay, you had a girl over to watch the Sonic movie? Yes, I did. Definitely not for anything else, if that's what you're thinking. How did it go? I mean, she liked it, so that's the goal. Her first time seeing it, and yes, sir, indeed. Go. Let's go.
Mario wins. solo battle.
Was it her first time? Yes, it was. Her sonic knowledge is like little to nothing, so yes, it was her first time seeing it.
Meta Knight.
Do people do doubles in Late Smash? I would love to try it. We did it at the same time. Marth? What is this, Subspace Emissary?
Two, one, go!
Clean. How's what going? What do you mean? Are you talking just like in general or in terms of like the Sonic movie thing? Actually, you know who I kind of want to play? Well, first, I'm going to switch to like doubles. I'm going to see if we can like get some doubles action. Well, you know who I want to play as, Loki? Yeah, team battle. Oh, how's life going? Fucking, I don't know, man. Life is just doing things. I just need to fucking... I just gotta fucking lock in. That's all it is. We don't talk much, so I gotta ask. I mean, school's not that bad, but if I don't, like, you know, stay on top of shit, I could see myself falling behind very quickly. So I'm hoping I could just stay on top of everything. I think what I'm gonna do, like, over the weekend, is I'm gonna grind all the necessary homework I have to do. Damn, no, like, nobody want a 1v1? I mean, no one wanna do team battles.
Thank you.
how close that was. Challenging that. Oh, I thought I killed myself.
Behold the power of Aura.
Can we find doubles? Maybe. We got one. Nobody wanna do doubles, bro? What the hell? It's the same guy.
3, 2, 1, go!
Bro doesn't respect the charge. Pineappled. Fuck out of here.
thinking.
I knew he was gonna do it too. I just fucking, I don't know why I came down with an aerial. Luigi, right? Yeah, make it team battle.
Elite Smash! Luigi!
Watch it be the same Samus as before. It's not, okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
I don't know how to play this character. Why did I? Okay. Finally, I was trying to get that back ready to go for like the past like 20 minutes. There's no way. There's no way. Oh, he DC'd. You saw how easily he teched that shit? Yeah, he DC'd. Oh my god, he actually DC'd. He actually DC'd. Oh my god. He thought I was gonna hit him with the Luigi, like, zero to death. And so he just panicked. That's crazy. Yo, that is hilarious. Oh my god.
Solo battle.
You know, let's see what's up with arenas. Also, co-op? Hold up.
Team battle.
Yeah, I need a second player. I don't have a second player, unfortunately. Maybe there's some good, like, team battle ones. This one says elite only. Fuck it, I'll play some teams. That's what I've been looking for this whole time.
Step into the ring.
Okay, let me just change the music. Ah, that's more like it.
Choose your fighter.
Oh, while we wait, I might as well scroll on Twitter. Let me see something, actually. Six and a half hour job. That's about what I expected it to look like. Lobby time. Let's do it. All right. Here goes nothing.
3, 2, 1, go!
I don't know which Kirby is my teammate. Oh, sorry. Fuck, you're coming with me. This lag. God! I saw that shit way too late. I'm like, that won't hit me, right? And then I died for it. There you go, Kirby! Ooh. Yo, come on, Kirby, hit him with the Goo Goo Gaga. Failed me, Kirby.
Yellow team wins.
Damn, everybody, literally everybody killed me. Mewtwo killed me, the other Kirby killed me, my own teammate killed me. Like, what is this? Thank you. Imagine we all just 3v1 him. That would have been so fucked up. He's like, yo, can we just beat the shit out of the fucking, like, owners?
3, 2, 1, go!
Sorry, Kirby! Taking you with me, Kerbo. Oh my! Oh, sorry. I saw that hair up this time. Oh, free real estate. Yeah. 5 kills. Yeah. 5 kills. Yeah. Okay, we're good. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go! Oh.
bastard footstooled me. I was trying to footstool him. Worth it. Because I got that 5 kills. Yo, my Kirby team has got to step it up, bro. Switch to, fuck it.
Choose your fighter.
Ha ha ha! I could have won that too. All I needed was just a simple. All I needed was just a simple waff confirm, and I would have had it. Man, my teammate's got a lock in. Get a kill, bro. I am begging him to get a kill. Teammate, please lock in. I ain't gonna lie, this is hella fun though. Oh my god. Yo, teammate, why did he could have helped me? Okay. Looks like I gotta be the heavy hitter of this team. Give me 1 second. Fuck is he? There he is. There we go. He killed me. We're on a plan. I need you to lock the fuck in. Please kill him for the love of God. Lord, please kill him. I didn't even realize how much health I was at, or how much. Fuck this! Can we just beat the shit out of plant, bro? I'm sick of this! Ass over there. Oops! Thank you! Finally, bro, my teammate locks the fuck in. Thank you. Blue team wins. Jesus, man. How many kills did he get? He got 2. Thank God. I did kill him that one time. I'm like, wait, how do they both have... Yeah, but I killed my teammate that one time with the kill punch. Oh, God. I'm such an idiot. I am the storm that is approaching, provoking black clouds and ice.
3, 2, 1, go!
They're trying to get me out of this ring fast. Oh shit. That's what I'm talking about. It's just like, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go. Fist bump me, bro. Boom. Okay, so they killed each other. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, let me switch. Even though Little Mac is putting in that schwerk, it's time to switch.
Choose your fighter.
Is he there? Like...
Ready?
So it's just it's a whole bunch of big bodies. A bunch of heavy hitters on this team. We got a grappler and two big niggas. And Ike.
Three, two, one, go!
That was actually hella smart. He can handle that. All yours, buddy. Already, Jesus! Alright, you know, fuck this. I'm like, what's he taking so long for? Just kill him already! And this time he got more kills. Thank fuck. What's going on, Shadow Stance? I'm just chilling in this battle arena, just playing some doubles with some strangers. And my team has been winning. We're doing pretty good. Our team is, you know, we had a little bit of a struggle in the beginning, but you know what? We pulled through. And now we're getting the dubs. Also, I was tired of playing, like, Elite Smash, so I'm just like, you know what, let's see if we can just find some doubles arenas. I like doubles. I feel like I'd be a great doubles partner. This one's got a little bit of lag to it. Why that lock piece? Woo! Thank God for super armor. Fuck out of my face. I thought... I tried. Alright. Oh my god! Yeah. Let's go! Oh! I've been chilling, been playing a lot of Deadlock, not gonna lie. What the hell is Deadlock? Whew! That was good. That was good. Okay, let me switch, because Ike sucks. Ike fucking sucks. Okay. A MOBA third-person hero shooter. Ooh, what, like Overwatch? DDD, oh god. Oh shit. If Overwatch and League of Legends had a children, then yeah, sure. Okay, so it's gonna have both of the bad things about the game and even a worse community. Understood. Give it like 2 years tops.
Ah!
Don't really want to give up this first stock. Oh, I killed myself. Fuck. Through us. It's by Valve, so it's peak already. I mean, this game is in beta playtest, playtest until game is fully released. I see. Damn, I got no kills? Yeah, fucking Roy is not the move. If I'm going up against a DDD, a Day-Day-Day, and a fucking Donkey Kong, Roy is not the play. Roy is not the play. I need someone with survivability. So let me just go back to the character select. Roy is not the play. Who should I play? Let's go. Who's like my best heavyweight? We'll go Bowser, fuck it. It's big bodies now. All the big niggas. My God. Are you serious? Thank you. What a two frame! What? Oh my god. I forgot about the up air. Freaking DDD, man. I hate him! Or whatever, man. Three, all right, here we go.
Two, one, go!
Ooh, the lag is crazy right now. I got you, bro. This boy aggressive. Oh my god! fucking idiot! Got him. Whew.
Blue team win.
Let's go. Incineroar, you need to lock the fuck in, bro. No, I don't know. I was thinking to myself, like, who's a lightweight character that's really good at dealing with heavies? And I was like, Min Min, but I'm like, nah, I suck at Min Min. It's gonna be Twitch. My Min Min is dog cheeks.
Choose your fighter. Byleth.
Fuck it, let's play Byleth. Aw, he left. Okay, I think it's a good time to end the stream. After that guy left, he's just like, yeah, you know what? Now's a good time to leave. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna go ahead and get the fuck out of here. Thank y'all for stopping by. Oh, man. I know, like, my Twitch hasn't been popping off as of late. It's been kind of, like, in stasis mode at the moment, but I just need to, like, come out with more clips. And, you know, just post more stuff. Like, there's going to be one moment. There's going to be one thing that from my Twitch where I'm going to clip it. And I'm going to post it on TikTok. And it's just going to blow up. And I'm just waiting for that one thing to happen. But I got to put in the work to do that. But let's not worry about, you know, hypothetical viral videos. I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. So with that being said, this is JPL signing out. I thank you all so much for watching. And I hope you all have a wonderful day.